Hi children, today we are going to do an activity from your textbook, page number 28. I request you to open your textbook, page number 28. Here, see, listen and draw. Listen to the instruction and draw the missing object in the picture. Color the picture after you finish drawing. See here, what you have to, in this picture, no, some things are missing, some objects are missing. You have to draw those things and after drawing you have to color it. Okay, see what are the things you have to draw. I will say, draw a ball between the boy and the girl. See, between the boy and the girl you have to draw a ball. Here between them you have to draw a ball. Here you have to draw a ball. And next, you have to draw stars on the tent cloth. See, this is tent cloth. You have to draw small, small stars. You can draw here on the tent cloth. You can draw. Okay. Next, you have to draw an apple on the chair. See, on the chair, here you can draw an apple. One apple you have to draw there. Next, you have to draw a ball under the stool. See, here stool is there, no? Stool. Under the stool, downside, under the stool, you have to draw a ball. Here you have to draw one more ball. Next, you have to draw a heart on the top of the boy's head. See, boy's head, on the boy's head, you have to draw a heart. H-A-T, hat. You have to draw a hat on the boy's head. And draw a hairband for the girl. Here, for the girl, draw a hairband. Here you have to draw a hairband. And next you have to draw a window on the upper right corner. Show raindrops on it. Okay. Upper right corner. Right corner you have to draw a window. You have to draw a window here. And here says it. You know, here you have to draw a window. Window you have to draw here. Then you have to show raindrops there. Raindrops. Outside, like outside it is raining. Through window we have to see it. Okay. We have to show, you have to show raindrops on the window. And here you can draw window. Okay. Next, draw a window up the upper right corner and show raindrops on it. Last, you have to draw, you have to color the picture. Okay. After drawing these all things, you have to color the picture. These are the things you have to do. First, here you draw a ball. Next, you have to draw stars on the tent cloth. Next, you have to draw an apple on the chair. After, you have to draw a ball under the stool. After, you have to draw a heart on the boy's head. Next, you have to draw hairband on the girl's head. And last, you have to draw window and raindrops here. Then you have to color the picture. This you have to do. Okay, this is your today's homework. You do it and send to me in WhatsApp. And these instructions now I will send along with this video. Okay.